guys, so we are back for another review, and we are here in Car Market at Public Affair, where there is a Polish food festival going on. So what you can kind of like experience out here is Polish food every Thursday at 8 p.m. Of course, Nikita can't hear me. I'll just take over the camera now and show you around what this place is. So Public Affair is one of the restaurants in Khan Market which has really amazing food and a really amazing menu too. But what we are here for specifically is a Polish menu that takes place for dinner every Thursday. So what we have got here, traditional appetizers with the Zurek, which I'm just emptied out. That's potato, bacon and an egg. That's a really amazing and good flavors that I have always kind of like enjoyed, because being a Bengali, potatoes is something that's really close to my heart, and obviously bacon just adds the cream on that. Along with that, the menu is quite extensive, and as you can see, it's a small little menu, around 11 dishes on total. And there are quite a few cocktails which are, as you can see, inspired by Poland itself. Here's a chicken liver pate which Snickers kind of like totally demolished right now. But that is really amazing too. You know, they've got regular bread instead of the classic crispy toasted Melba bread. But that's quite interesting as well. Here's one of our cocktails, which is the Zakopani, which is actually a vodka-based cocktail. So guys, if you're planning to try out Polish food anytime in Delhi, obviously you wouldn't find it so easily, but every Thursday you should come over to the Public Affair at 8 p.m. for dinner and try it out. So guys, do let us know what kind of reviews would you like us to host on our channel, and I'm going to be putting the prices down below in the link.